I'm Quentin Barrault. I'm like a PhD. I hold my PhD since I graduated in 2010 at the University of Bordeaux, and here I'm a postdoctoral position in the laboratory of Professor Grégoire Courtine. And we work on spinal cord injury models, like to trying to find new strategies to improve quality of life of patients with spinal cord injuries. In our lab, our strategy is a bit different because we said, okay, you have an injury, and then we say, okay, let's use what is left, what is spared by the lesion, because in most of the cases in human, a little part of the tissue is spared after the injury. So we said, okay, let's take advantage of this spared tissue to allow the brain to get access to the spinal cord after the lesion again. And for this, we developed a combination of electrical stimulation of the spinal cord combined with pharmacological stimulation. By applying electrical stimulation, we just give the command for the motor system to move the leg. And then, in combination with that, we also apply a cocktail of pharmacological agents that is a bit like acts as a fuel, like carburant for the system, just for the neurons like to be active, like they need this modulation by the pharmacology. And by combining electrical and chemical stimulation of the spinal cord, we have demonstrated in various animal models that we were able to restore voluntary control of locomotion after a severe spinal cord injury.